Dad taught us many things, but one lesson always stood out. Good men are defined by the choices they make. Logan and I made a choice, a promise, to the fallen ghosts before us, to Dad. We'd fight Rourke and we'd stop him. No matter the cost.
Tell Rourke we're coming for him.
Why don't you just tell me yourself?
You're done, Rourke. Let's finish this.
Looks like Icarus got control of the Rods. All that's left is Rourke. Let's go. Rourke must be at the front of the train.
Contact! They're moving on the car! Ash.
We're moving in on Rourke. If you hear the Rourke checkmate, you will fire in our position. Confirm.
Say again, repeat your lines.
You heard me, Merrick. My checkmate hit this train.
We can't take any chances, Logan. Even if we fail, Rourke dies. Okay, 3, 2, 1. You got him, Logan.
He did.
Merrick, come in. Merrick, do you copy?
Hesh? Hesh, is that you?
Yeah. I'm with Logan. We're okay.
And Rourke?
Dead. He's dead.
Copy that. The Federation's in full retreat. The rest of the payload's inbound to finish the job. Sit tight. Recon's coming for you.
Thank you. Look at what you did. You're good. You'd have been a hell of a ghost. But that's not gonna happen. There ain't gonna be any ghosts. We're gonna destroy him together.